Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete.
Ground fly deck hose disconnected and starting refueling.
Numa Airport Information Echo, 2100 Zulu. Wind 237 at 7. Visibility 14. Ceiling unlimited. Temperature 27, dew point 0. Altimeter 2994. Landing runway 29. Departing runway 29. Ground is 121.700. Advise on initial contact, you have information echo.
It's all loaded up and you are good to go.
Nume La Tont out of ground, good morning. New Zealand 5 request IFR clearance to Auckland as filed. New Zealand 5, cleared to Auckland via runway 11 departure. Initial altitude 10,000 feet. Squawk 2711. New Zealand 5, cleared to Auckland via runway 29er departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2711. Cleared to November Zulu Alpha Alpha via runway 29er departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2711, New Zealand 5. New Zealand 5, read back correct. Contact me again when ready for startup.
Before start checklist to the line, IRS mode selectors.
Nav.
Gear pins.
Removed.
Light test.
Checked.
Oxygen.
Tested 100%.
Yaw damper.
On.
Nav transfer and display switches.
Normal and auto.
Fuel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
6 pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Checked.
Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS books.
N1 and IAS auto, V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
performance, weight and balance.
Checked.
EFB.
Airplane mode installed.
Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Closed.
Doors.
Ah, this.
Good morning, folks, from the flight deck. Get your captain for the ride. It looks like it should be pretty good. So we're planning on a smooth ride. Get there as soon as we can and as safe as we can. Well,
closed.
Passengers.
Seated.
Before start checklist completed to the line.
Boarding is now complete. Flight attendants, prepare the cabins. Verify arm door. Standby for all call.
Hey, Captain, let me know where you want this thing. Great news, Captain, your tow's coming.
Laptops and DVD players should be turned off. Unplugged and under the seat in front of you at this time. Smaller devices must be unplugged. They may remain on in airplane mode and must be secured. Flight attendants, please prepare doors for departure. Cross-check. Stand by for all call.
Before start checklist below the line.
All right. Looks like the doors and hatches are closed and we're ready to connect.
Anti-collision light.
On.
Parking brake.
Set.
Transponder.
Out of.
Before start checklist complete.
Numé Lautant out of ground. New Zealand 5. Request startup and pushback.
For a brief but very important safety message about the safety.
New Zealand 5. Startup and pushback approved. Startup and pushback approved. New Zealand 5.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Tow's connected, bypass pins inserted. Go and kill the parking brake when you're ready to go. Here comes the pushback. Light 'em up.
Aircraft cabin loses pressure,
panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen.
Put the yellow cuff over your nose and mouth. Lift the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the strap on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first, and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane.
Just about done here. Go ahead and set your parking brake. And we're disconnecting the tow. Give me just a moment. And we're disconnected. Signal and pin on the left. Take it easy and have a safe flight.
Full taxi checklist. Generators.
On.
APU.
Off.
Start switches.
Continuous.
Propeat.
On.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Isolation valve.
Auto.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 required and selected. Green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Start levers.
Idle detent.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Recall.
Checked.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Nume La Tant out of ground. Good morning. New Zealand 5 is ready for taxi. New Zealand 5, taxi to runway 29er. Contact tower on 118.100 when on holding point. Taxi to runway 29er. Contact tower on 118.100 when on holding point. New Zealand 5. Approaching 2-9. On runway 1-1. New Zealand 5, contact tower on 118.100, have a nice flight. Contact tower on 118.100, New Zealand 5. Numea La Tonte Outer Tower, good morning, New Zealand 5 on holding point of runway 29er, ready for departure. New Zealand 5, wind 2005 knots, runway 29er, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 29er, New Zealand 5.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line. Before takeoff checklist below the line. MCP.
Set.
Transponder.
TARA.
Strobe lights.
On.
Landing lights.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
on runway 29.
New Zealand 5, altimeter 29.94. Contact Nadi Center on 126.700. Bye. Altimeter 29.94. Contact Nadi Center on 126.700. Goodbye, New Zealand 5. Nadi Center, good morning. New Zealand 5 passing 1,500 feet. Climbing 11,000 feet. New Zealand 5, turn left heading 153, climb to 11,000 feet. Turn left heading 153, climb to 11,000 feet, New Zealand 5. Nadi Center, request cruise altitude change to flight level 370, New Zealand 5. New Zealand 5, turn right heading 149er, climb flight level 370. Turn right heading 149er, climb flight level 370, New Zealand 5.
After takeoff checklist, air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Altimeters.
Set.
After takeoff checklist complete.
time. However, we do ask while you're in your seat, you please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times in case we do encounter any unexpected clear or turbulence. And for everyone's safety, please make certain all your personal belongings are free and clear of the aisles. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices. We'll be serving a variety of complimentary
drinks
as well as
left climb to flight level 370.
Alcoholic beverages for purchase.
Climb to flight level 370, New Zealand 5.
If there's anything we can do to make them enjoyable, please don't hesitate to call upon us. Thank you.
Thousand to go.
descent checklist. Pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete.
fastened your seatbelt.
Flight attendants, please prepare the gap for landing.
Gentlemen, as we enter Bravo's descent for landing, we ask you to take this opportunity to restow any cabin luggage you may have used during the flight. In just a few moments, the flight attendants will be coming through to collect all remaining service items. Please assist your flight attendants by bringing all seatbacks upright, returning tray tables to their secure position, and double-check the security of your seatbelts. At this time, all electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. Thank you.
2500.
Landing checklist. Start switches.
Continuous.
Recall.
Checked.
Speed brake.
Armed green light.
Landing gear.
Down three greens.
Auto brake.
Auto brake 2 set.
Flaps.
Flaps 30 set, green light.
Landing lights.
On.
Landing checklist complete.
Thousand feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Approaching. 2, 3, left.
New Zealand 5,
contact ground on 121.900. Ground on 121.900, New Zealand 5.
We'll be taxiing to the gate for the next few minutes. Would you ask to please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. At that time, please check around your seating area for all your personal belongings brought on board with you today and use caution when opening the overhead compartment. Thank you for flying with us today. We hope you had a pleasant experience, so we look forward to serving you again. Thank you, and have a pleasant afternoon.
New Zealand 5, turn right heading 057. Cleared for visual approach runway 23 left. Contact tower on 118.700 when established. Bye. Turn right heading 057. Cleared for visual approach runway 23 left. Contact tower on 118.700. Goodbye. New Zealand 5.
Arapa Cluster, stand by for all calls.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Off.
Electrical.
GPU on the bus.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Ah, this. Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Flaps.
Up no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist. IRS mode selectors.
Off.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Off.
Trim air.
Off.
APU ground power.
Off.
Battery.
Off.
Secure checklist complete.